It's the quarantine, and us over at the Just Josh crew hope you're having a fantastic day inside your fucking house with your stacks and stacks of toilet paper that you need for no apparent reason. I'm joined here by Bleak.
Myself.
Yes.
Maybe. I don't know. Am I? I don't fucking know.
Today, me and Bleak will be just sitting here quietly for, well, I attempt not to crash a car.
Are we?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I didn't sign up for this.
Did you not?
I didn't sign up
Well,
for
welcome
this.
to my YouTube videos. Hey, it's better than going into a random Discord call and just saying, "Yo, you're in my video now," you know? Like, you've been in my videos in the past, so it's okay.
Yeah.
Remember my
Yeah,
28?
I guess.
Do you remember my Roblox destruction video where your voice is a
Yeah.
squeaky one?
Oh no, don't bring that up.
Bro, I think we'll show a clip of it.
No.
Real soon. Aww,
No.
damn it.
That's pretty gay.
That's quite homophobic of you to say.
I don't care.
You kinda do though.
It's not homophobic, though.
Good.
It's an expression of English.
Please tell Susan Wazowski
I need to
that. I'm
Man.
watching you.
Man, Susan, Susie, be looking at me like, nah, bro, you're gonna be demonetized instantly. You don't deserve that.
For all the F1 car racers are gonna watch this video and be like, yo,
Can
you
it be?
can't drive a car.
You can't, though.
It's okay. I've managed to regain control of the car.
You're a shit driver, so you don't have a license. Oh shit, I nearly fell back on my chair.
Good, that's karma, bitch.
It's not karma.
Yeah, it's not. No, 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 no! Now we're gonna show you some of my car tricks that I've learned over the time I've played this game.
What game?
BeamNG Drive.
Oh, that's fun.
Call this the dog. That's a bin! How did a bin damage my car? It was my tire. Stop. Piston rings are damaged. Head gasket damaged, bro. Hey, at least that car crash wasn't as bad as Paul Walker.
This is why you're never gonna be monetized.
Oh, fuck! As you can see with my brilliant driving, they call me the West Coast, what do they call me? Ah yes, they call me the West Coast I don't live on the West Coast. I live like a long way away from the West Coast.
I kill myself, oh my god.
Oh
Quiet. not